Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing. Most likely dead. That's great. Great start, Nate.
Well, that teaches her to follow me. She's lucky if she's not dead. So welcome back, everyone, to Uncharted Drake's Fortune. Part one of three. Three-part series. Well, I guess four, because I'm going to be playing Uncharted 4 eventually. But I have a laundry list of games before that. Okay, here we go. I'd feel like an idiot if I find out there's a sprint button. And I haven't been using it this whole time. I used to watch Rad Brad play, and every time he would do something that I didn't agree with, I would scream at the computer. I hope you guys aren't doing that to me. It's a pretty waterfall. How much you want to bet there's a treasure behind there? We'll go have a look. We probably are supposed to climb up that way. No treasure. Ah, damn it. That's okay. I'll probably collect like 5 out of 60 by the end of this game. But we only care about the story, don't we? I'm not gonna lie, I can't believe how beautiful these graphics are 10 years later. Remind me to check when this game first came out too. I keep saying 10 years later, like I know, but I don't remember. I feel like the PlayStation 3 first came out 10 years ago. Oh, look what we got here. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, no. I got him. Are we going up? Not too sure. Okay, we'll go across here. Where's that hint button? No! Okay, at least we started right on the log again.
Here they come.
You guys are gonna see a lot of deaths in this game. Get used to it now. Just get used to it now. I'm very reckless when I play shooters. I'm just not a patient person. Oh, you bitch! There we go. 20, that's it. They got a lot more than 20 so far. I'm always reckless, though. That's exactly why I don't play online. I don't understand how people can play online games and camp. Oh, shit. Oh, come on, bitch. Do you guys play any online games? I find most people play Call of Duty, stuff like that. I really don't know many people who play Gears of War. Even though Gears has like a massive following when it comes to online play. I've never played Gears. I think I played Gears 2 online and that was it. That was the extent of my history with the franchise. I do have Gears 4 on this channel though, so if you guys haven't seen Gears 4, go check it out. That was a shameless plug. Okay, I'm gonna try and be sneaky.
He's over here.
Okay. No, I'm not.
Freaking kidding me.
There we go. I think we have one more guy over here. Oh, we got a sniper. Now, I don't know if we can crouch. Ah, shit. Oh my god. There we go, finally. Yeah, I don't know if you can crouch in this game, you just gotta find cover. Oh, there's a barrel right beside me. Now Uncharted was a game I love to play online. I didn't play 3 online. But I definitely played Uncharted 2 online, and that was a fun game. I kicked ass at that, I'll tell you that. I am not the most confident guy when it comes to online play. And I kicked ass. Oh, shit. Oh, you dumb. You dumb bitch. Oh. Look, John Woo over here. Ah, I gotta switch shoulders. Aw, come on. There we go. I'm gonna pick up some ammo quickly. Aw, come on. Oh, I gotta get down. I gotta get down. Oh, I'm out of ammo. That shit ain't good. Go, go, go. Please don't hit the barrel. Please don't hit the barrel. Ah, there's too many guys they send at you. But as I was saying in the last part, I remember dying so much when I first played these games. One of the biggest problems I've had was their grenade throwing. If you guys have played these games before, you know exactly what I'm talking about. Exactly what I'm talking about. Usually when these guys want to throw a grenade at you, their aim is ridiculous. Okay. I'm not too sure where we're going now. Let's try heading up the way they came from. I guess up there. As we listen to this weird music in the background. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm lost. I heard somebody yell, though. I don't know if we can make that jump. Okay. Now, speaking of online play, the only game I played, rather than this, I guess, the game that I played for years and years and years and years was SOCOM. Oh my god, SOCOM was the best. I, to this day, think that SOCOM 2 was the greatest game ever created. And I will stand by that probably till the day I die. And it's really a shame that Zipper Interactive is gone. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm surrounded. Oh, is one more guy? Two more guys? There we go.
Boy.
And gotcha. This is stupid. It's like an endless wave. It's one thing you have to get used to in this game. Endless waves of enemies. They just keep on coming. I need some more AK ammo. This gun's actually pretty good. Especially when they run up on you. I'm more of a handgun fan, though, so we're going to use this as much as we can. But yeah, as I was saying, Zipper Interactive. Ugh, I miss that developer. I don't know if they made the last SOCOM. I don't know if it was a SOCOM 4, I believe. Oh, boy. This is bad. Ah, damn it. Okay. Here we are. Let's try not to die again. At least I cleared a few of them with that grenade. I don't like the shotgun. We're not going to pick that up. Oh, boy. So that was the one thing I didn't like about this game, as you guys can see. Way too many enemies. They just spawn by the dozen. It kind of takes you out of the realism, but I mean, that's okay, I guess. That's the one thing I'd say Tomb Raider has on this series. And yeah, you guys are probably going to have to handle a lot of comparisons between the two. Just because. I like to compare games. Sort of what I do. But I will say, Tomb Raider is incredible. So is this. And even though this is over, Tomb Raider is not. And I'm anxiously waiting for Tomb Raider 3. Whee! Okay, we're going to keep pushing on. All the videos will probably be around 10 minutes. Something like that. I probably won't push 20 minutes too often. This is probably going to be a shorter series. So I'm not expecting like 50 videos anyways. Oh. Oh, I don't have any grenades. I was trying to run behind them. I was going to throw a grenade. There we go. How is this guy still alive? Man, these guys. Some of them take so many hits. That's why you have to kind of learn how to shoot them in the head. Because if you don't, they survive a lot. What? I don't know what way they're shooting from.
I see him.
Hey. Oh, boy. Oh, there he is. Oh, I see you, bitch. Oh. Boom. I don't know if that's all of them. You definitely gotta take the shotgun guys out first, because they will kill you in one hit. I don't think it matters what difficulty you're on. Oh wait, it wanted me to... There we go.
Cheery.
I love Nathan. I love him. I'm assuming we go this way. If I had to predict how many parts this would be, I'd probably put it at, I don't know, maybe 30. Maybe 30 in total. I could definitely do it in a lot less. But I think this is like part 5 now, and I seem to be doing around 10-minute videos, so we'll see, we'll see. Uncharted 2 is not that much longer. Oh boy, oh boy, get up there. In case you guys are wondering, there is no auto-aim in this game. So all of these headshots are in fact me. They're all me. Oh, here we go. Oh, that was stupid. That was stupid. He would survive that, come on. Okay, we're gonna try this again. Go, jump, jump. Unfortunately, you gotta stay on your toes while you're climbing sometimes. Let's have a look down there. I don't know, guys. You think he could have survived that fall? Maybe not. Maybe not. That does look pretty far down. Did you guys know, quick fact, that... the Golden Gate Bridge is actually the number one suicide spot in the world. And I guess this is probably as tall as that. I don't know. I don't know. I've never been there. Which way are we going to go? Definitely cannot make that jump. I can make this one, though. Oh, boy. What do we do? Go! I don't know how he landed that jump. Oh, I see a barrel up there. If I can get to that barrel, we should be fine. Oh, that's painful. That's painful. And that's painfully convenient. The amount of coincidences that are in this game. As I said, I would have been dead 5 minutes into this game. When those pirates attacked the boat, I would have probably been killed. Oh, shit. Okay, come on. I'm right in the open. There we go. Oh, boy. Almost to freedom. Almost to freedom. We'll just grab some ammo over here. Oh, I see a treasure down there. I know some of you are going to flame me if I don't pick up every treasure in my path. So we got a silver Inca vessel. That's cute. I don't know much about ancient civilizations. I wish I could comment on some of the stuff we pick up, but I'll let you guys do that in the comment section. For those of you that care about history. I don't think we're supposed to go this way. Oh, wait. Maybe that vine. Is vine climbable? I don't know. Sometimes it's hard to see where to go. That looks climbable. Let's try that. Does that look climbable to you guys? I don't know. This game's not helping me out right now. Oh, there we go. Ooh, there's our plane.
Oh, man.
Alright, guys, we're gonna take a break right here. Because I'm thirsty. Anyways, when we come back, we're gonna see if we can find Elena. She parachuted somewhere off in the jungle. We have no idea where she is. But she's probably kidnapped. So when we get back, we're gonna go find Elena. See you guys then.